Well, a Detroit man is lucky to be alive this afternoon, and it's all thanks to the bravery of firefighters who pulled him from a burning home today. The man was trapped on the second floor as flames raced through the house on Detroit's east side. This happened around 1:30 this morning on Eastwood near 7 Mile. Rescuers rushed the victim to the hospital. Doctors are treating him for burns. At this point, we have no word on his condition, but we have learned that a family pet died in that fire. Investigators have not yet determined a cause.